There are a billion people without access to safe drinking water. One of the most poignant images is the woman lugging very heavy bottles of water back to their homes, while here in the United States we have suburban shoppers lugging cases of water back to a home that has perfectly potable water in it.